14 years old, and this is her first year at Spider. She has an annoying little brother named Alex, and someday wishes to travel the world. She also has a sweet tooth but hates celery and mushrooms. Please join me in welcoming Georgia with When You Think You Know. Plus, it's only a few steps from the garage. Well, we all know that's a recipe for disaster. I was walking down the dark hallway, trying to get back to the bathroom to brush my teeth. I turned to where I thought the doorway was, and I'm suddenly hit with a hard object. I felt a flash of anger as this thought came into my mind of, why would my brother hit me with a baseball bat? My mind started swirling with thoughts about why he would do that. It took me about 2 minutes to realize that he wasn't laughing. No, I'm pretty sure if my brother did something like that, he would have started giggling by now. I started considering the fact that my brother was probably actually asleep. And we don't even own a bat. Then I realized the horrible truth that I had just walked into a door. Apparently, I do know how to find my way around the house in the dark. I just didn't plan on the bathroom door being there. Next morning, I told my mom the same story, and she said, I thought I heard a bang in the middle of the night, but I assumed it was the cats. I kind of wish my brother had hit me with the bat, because then I would have a good excuse for the bruise on my forehead.